Thank you so much for watching the enrollment verification tutorial. The first thing we're going to do is open up an internet browser. I'm going to use Firefox, but you can also use Google Chrome. In order to get our enrollment verification letter, we need to go to RAMweb. So I'm going to type in ramweb.colostate.edu. And we're going to log into RAMweb, so we'll click on that link. I'm going to enter in my e-name and password, and that'll take us into RAMweb. From there, we're going to go to the upper right-hand corner. We're going to click on Menu, and then Records, and then Enrollment Verification. My RAMweb looks a little bit different because I'm not a currently enrolled student. Once we get to enrollment verification, we can request an enrollment verification certificate for current or prior semester. And this is what you would be using. So we're going to go ahead and click on that link. That link is going to take us to the National Student Clearinghouse Student Self-Service site. From here, we can obtain an enrollment certificate for current enrollment or all enrollment. I'm going to go ahead and select current enrollment. And in order to get that certificate, we're going to click on the link right here. My computer that I'm using does not have Adobe downloaded, so we're going to be using Google Chrome. So I'm going to press OK, and then it's going to come up in a new window. This enrollment verification will show the terms that I was enrolled for and my enrollment status, whether that be full-time, part-time, less than half-time, etc. It will also state the date that the certificate was pulled and the date certified by the school. This document in itself is official. You do not need any additions to it. If you're looking to send it to someone, you can save it by pressing Control S on your keyboard. That'll bring up a saving box. We can type a file name for it. And press save.